Hello everyone, I'm Pete Estes and welcome to a brand new season of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. It's the first day of fall and we'll start right there with some women's soccer news. Sophomore forward Rylee Osgood was named the America East Player of the Week. Osgood found the scoring touch twice last weekend in the Cats' 3-2 win over Rhode Island. She scored both of her goals in a 4-minute span to propel Vermont past the Rams. Osgood is now tied for the team lead with 3 goals and 6 points. We'll stay on the pitch for year 2 of our exciting promotion, You Pick the Kit. Voting is now open to choose which uniform combination the women's soccer team will wear against New Hampshire on October 1st. Here are a couple players with their thoughts on You Pick the Kit.
Hi, I'm Caroline Greer from the women's soccer team.
Hi, I'm Sarah Martin, also from the women's soccer team.
Sarah, what do you think about You Pick the Kit?
I think You Pick the Kit is a great way to bring out new fans and invite our families to vote and friends and have us get a little interesting thing going on the field out here.
So Sarah, which one do you think will win this year?
I think I'm feeling the white, black, white.
Well, I'm leaning more towards the black, white, white. So make sure you visit uvmathletics.com
for hashtag You Pick the Kit.
Believe it or not, hockey season is right around the corner and the season unofficially kicked off with our third annual season ticket holder pickup event. Check out some sights and sounds from the evening.
We're blessed, we're really fortunate to have a very loyal fan base. We have a great band, we have dance teams, we have cheerleaders for other, you know, in all our sports. And it provides these student athletes with memories. And that's what we're trying to create. Again, want to thank you, as Fred did, for all your support. I got a chance to meet a few of you tonight, say hello to some familiar faces, some people who have been here for 50 years, 40 years, 30 years. That's just impressive that we have that kind of loyalty in this community, and combined with the students, you guys make it a great experience for all of us, and I can't thank you enough for that.
Hall of Fame weekend is here in Catamount Country, and one of the most decorated classes in history makes its way to Burlington for the induction ceremony. All-Americans, NCAA champions, program record holders, and the like all take their place in Catamount history this weekend. The weekend wraps up with a soccer doubleheader on Sunday, and it will be our first two Rally Against Cancer games presented by Otter Creek Awnings and Vermont Custom Closets. Women's soccer will wear pink jerseys against Stony Brook, and men's soccer will rock pink socks against Bryant. Fans can bid on the women's soccer jerseys starting this Friday, September 25th, at auction.uvmathletics.com, with all proceeds benefiting the University of Vermont Cancer Center.
That'll do it for us today on the first episode of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Plenty more to come next week right here on Catamount TV.